Okay. Dear Diary, today I saw a homeless man who has no legs and one arm on a subway. And this lady was so astounded that she did one of those double takes and then did the typical removal of glasses and wiped her eyes and was like, whoa. Diary, I'm really, really confused by this movement because don't you need your glasses to see clear? Why are you removing them? I mean, if anything, you should put another pair on.